Hello, and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name is Adam, and I'm here to guide you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. Next week is going to be absolutely packed with fantastic Warhammer releases, so here are the highlights. First up is the much-anticipated Fury of the Deep Battle Box for Warhammer Age of Sigmar. Loaded with two armies, a campaign book packed with lore and scenarios, the core rules for Warhammer Age of Sigmar, and war scroll cards for all the units in the box, Fury of the Deep is a good 'un. Of course, the main event are the models, an army of Eidoneth Deepkin led by a sinister subnautical buccaneer, the Akelion Thrallmaster, and the doughty Fireslayers under the watchful eye of an Auric Flamekeeper, a funerary priest who's more than willing to arrange a few impromptu funerals of his own. For Warhammer Underworlds fans, the Harrowdeep season continues with the arrival of Black Powder's Buccaneers, a piratical ogre, two mischievous nobblers, an angry parrot, and a knife-wielding monkey. Seriously, what's not to love? Also for Warhammer Underworlds, there's our first ever Universal Rivals deck, Illusory Might. This entirely new 32-card deck has every objective, upgrade, and ploy you need to play a game in Harrowdeep. Fancy a new challenge? Get on it. If Blood Bowl is your thing, and you don't mind the stench, there's a new pitch, dice, and card set for Nurgle teams. Squadron leaders can get their hands on the Aeronautica Imperialis companion book, loaded with rules for Necrons and Asuriani, along with expanded rules for narrative play, match play, and more. Fancy a bit of reading? Black Library's got you covered, with Harrowdeep and the End of Enlightenment paperback. Warhammer Plus is also coming at you this Wednesday with loads of great new content. A new Citadel Colour Masterclass, Lore Masters, an unmissable episode of Hammer and Bolter featuring the remnants of Lost Cadia, and, if that wasn't enough, there's four new additions to the Warhammer Vault, with three issues of White Dwarf and Imperial Armour The Tauros Campaign. Perfect for whetting your appetite for the upcoming Tau. Finally, to make sure you're always up to date, don't forget to follow our YouTube channel, Facebook pages, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch to let us know what you're most excited about. And that's everything for this week. Take care of each other. We'll see you next time.